It was just his second this year. Outside target for Lorick, infield back, the 1-0 with two down, swinging a fly ball right center field over his Haw, coming in and he overran it. He olayed it and it goes off the wall. The run has scored. Around second, Mejias Breen, the throw sent to the relay man, and Mejias Breen goes to third without a throw, and this game is tied 1-1. Jae-Hoon Ha had the right angle at it. I think he had